everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Yen Agna, and today, since I'm working from home and I'm now taking my break, I will make kwento muna guys about one of the activities that I learned during quarantine. As in, first time ko lang siyang nagawa, yung tipong sa pilitang matutunan kasi kailangan. Well, sabi nga, di ba, necessity is the mother of invention. During quarantine, especially ECQ or Enhanced Community Quarantine, most of the business that offered services like the salon were closed. Diba, nauso nga yung mahaba ang hair, and the guys, they had bigote, even the celebrities, kapag nakikita natin sa social media. Dito naman sa bahay, yun, nagsihabaan na din ang mga hair namin. Actually, ako nga, napilitan na talagang magpa-haircut last month, kahit medyo hassle, kasi I was not comfortable na talaga for my super mahabang hair. Although, nag-open na yung mga pabupitan, like the salon, we're tapat pa din magpa-haircut outside because of COVID-19 pandemic. Bukod sa walang budget, char. May kasama din kasi kaming senior citizen dito sa bahay. And, kasi diba kapag nagkakaedad na, medyo sensitive na yung katawan, mahina yung resistensya nila, so madaling kapitan ng virus. Kaya yun, as long as possible, bawal maglalabas. Lalo na hindi naman importante. But yung mga 21 years old or 18 years old below, bawal talaga silang lumabas at pumasok sa mga establishments like malls. I have cousin who is 16 years old who took her vacation dito kasama namin nung hindi pa nag-start yung online class nila. So, hindi rin siya makalabas at makapagpagupit outside. And gustong-gusto niya lang magpagupit kasi mahaba na yung hair niya and uncomfortable na daw. So, to cut her hair that makes her uncomfortable, lalo na last summer na mainit, ayun, since andyan naman si paring bigil natin, na kahit anong itanong mo, may kasagutan. O siya, no? So, check how to cut the hair properly. And I applied it to my cousin's hair. Kaya lang yung video guys, hindi masyadong maayos. Kasi, I'll just keep it lang talaga sana for my remaining. pwede na bang mag-sideline sa salon?
Char.
O, diba? Before, I was not comfortable to cut other people's hair, even my hair nga. You know, baka ma-murder ko yung hair nila. Kasi nga, I don't know how to cut hair naman talaga. But because of COVID-19 pandemic, at nagkaroon ng quarantine, I was forced to learn this skill for my cousin. But I'm happy naman kasi kahit papano, I learned something new. And it's exciting. Pero during the time na nagugupit ako, guys, super nakakakaba siya. How about you guys? What are the skills that you learned during quarantine? Well, sabi nga, di ba? Tamang diskarte ang kailangan para win sa life. Thank you for watching and stay safe, guys!